Hello and welcome to the Third Eye Live. Today you're here with the one and only Wellington City Shake Em-On-Downers with their own Wellington Kiwiana blend of New Orleans swing. Let's hear it, guys.
Take her away, 'cause I feel fine. I got my good suit on tonight, and I feel fine. The camera loved me 'cause I'm wearing it right, and you know I ain't lying. You can't tell me that I'm being vain when these clothes put your sneakers and jeans to shame. Make me feel fine. Wallet away, 'cause tonight I'm buying. There ain't no up and make a guy feel flash, like when his pockets are aligned with cash, make me feel fine.
Shake them on down as, and you are the audience. Well done, you.
Shaking for you.
That was a little tune called I Feel Fine. Written by Mike on my right, your left.
Nah, just joking. That was me. next, we've got a tune by Emma Wallum, our accordionist and vocalist. To my left, your right. This one's called Lowering My Standards.
Which you all are doing right now, obviously.
One, two, one, two.
Never one to suffer from delusions, to fall for all who whisper something trite. Suffering from blight, so I bite into that juicy flesh. I am settling for second best and lowering my standards tonight. Oh, now the thrilling glow of love has faded to a glint, and you, my dear, are quite the catch in a dim light if you squint. Oh, a two or three could be my one and only. It should be zero prospects left inside. So come on, baby, do the math and be the bell curve on my graph. I'm lowering my standards tonight. quite the catch in a dim light if you squint. Oh, a 2 or 3 could be my one and only. It should be zero prospects left inside. So come on, baby, do the math and be the bell curve on my graph. I'm lowering my standards, lowering my standards, lowering my standards tonight.
Thank you.
say hi to their mother on video?
Or anyone else? Does anyone want to say hi to someone else's mother on video?
I do.
Okay.
Say it. Hi, Candace.
All right.
This is another one by the aforementioned Robert Henderson. It's called Your Trouble. It was written about our Prime Minister.
It's actually written about you.
Oh, me? I'm not the Prime Minister.
What?
Not
you. I haven't told
one.
You.
Two. One, two, huh.
Yeah, cheers.